In the meantime, you can get a 50% fare discount if you take the AirTrain to JFK Airport. That offer from Governor Hochul and the Port Authority, and it's all in the hopes that you will help ease congestion as construction at JFK continues. So starting July 1st, a single ride fare will be just $4.25 through Labor Day. More than 18 million passengers are expected to travel through JFK during the busy summer travel season.